Is this a church or a train station?
Train station.
Is this marble?
Different stones, it looks like.
You know what? I walk like 5 miles every day.
Good. This is a nice waiting area. Like, look at those chairs. So where's our ride? Is it on the schedule there?
Hola, yes, señor. Feliz tiempo de Navidad. Feliz año nuevo.
Train is backing in and out. Kind of slow.
Good morning, everybody. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. So, because it's
this is where they drove to in the movie Greece, and they're tearing it down. So this is the last you'll see.
Really?
This one here. So when you see them racing, they race to this bridge.
Alrighty then, ladies and gentlemen, this is Nancy. I'll be making my way through the train at this time for lunch reservation.
So they would have
for
gone
those
down.
Of you who are traveling in a party of
but there's water.
Remember, we do
there
practice community seating here in the dining hall. That'll give you a chance to sit with some folks you don't know.
Is there much water in winter?
It's been raining.
It's been raining.
teenagers can be too.
Here we go, my dear. Oh, yes, that's right. Hi, everybody. That's right.
Two D's.
Good job.
Are you European?
I am from North Carolina.
I'm from Europe. I'm North Carolina. But I live here in Los Angeles.
Where in Texas?
South of San Antonio, between Laredo and San Antonio.
So what do people have, what are they prejudiced against?
Racism. Uh-huh. Latin, like the Spanish, the whites are racist against Latinos, but weren't even allowed to live close to us. We didn't have a house. It was so bad. Like I used to think that's normal, but it's not. Like, we used to have a restaurant where the train homeless used to go from San Antonio to Laredo. They would stop and break, and it's it. They made a back room. It's just because they were not even allowed to eat with us.
He's from Slovakia, right?
Czechoslovakia.
Czechoslovakia, right.
You're a Czech.
I'm Slovak.
Oh, you're a Slovak.
Because they split.
It's Russian, yeah.
No.
It's not Russian.
It's not. We're different from Russians. Yeah. It's next to Ukraine. It's like,
Czechoslovakia, after the fall, split into the Czech Republic and Slovakia. So they're two separate countries now.
Yeah.
$11, please.
Hi, guys.
When did they open it?